I don't wanna come undone, come undone. Cause I moved on with my life. But I still crave your touch, crave your touch.
So guys, here, you go first, you go first. So here we are at Pinewood Studios. And we are in the part, in the block of Gentle Giants. And we're gonna do a 360 degree scan of myself. And they told me I have also to be naked, like with just underwear. So, I mean, let's go and see how it is.
Put your hands on my shoulders, pull me in closer, cause in the morning it's over.
There are like more than 100 cameras here. They are gonna take at the same time a picture of myself. So they will have a all around view of my body, my face. I'm very excited. This is something super professional. It's super cool. I mean, it's super futuristic. And also, I think they did Matrix in a way like this. When they did, you know, the bullet time one.
Yeah.
When he was avoiding bullets.
Whoa.
I think I'll go something like this. I don't know. What do you think about something like this or like this?
I'm ready here. Yeah. Okay, lights on. There you
go. 3, 2, 1. Wow. You have to understand the flashes. When you're in the video, it's crazy.
Change my mind. Just keep touching me. Touching me. So I can say goodbye, say goodbye. Cause you feel right, you feel right.
I think I close my eyes.
Oh, yeah.
Put your hands on my shoulders, pull me in closer, cause oh, in the morning it's over. I just need closure right now.
We finished this unbelievable shooting, this 360 degrees shooting, and I also had to pose naked doing the hey pose, so it was kind of weird. I never thought I would have experienced something like this, and now we're heading to eat, of course, something, and then to the Fanatic headquarters. So guys, power. So we are here in London. It's been a long week here, right?
Yeah.
So yesterday we had a great day. So what we did yesterday, Jan?
We went out for doing some photo shoots. And well, we visited a lot of areas in London and took some really nice shots.
I felt like they did better picture of Jarl compared to mine, like your Euro pose picture that you were standing like Captain America in the middle of the street with all the skyscrapers on the back and the sunlight coming from your, you know, from the back of your head. It's fucking great. Yes. And I hope I have a picture like this. I'm jealous. And then we went to eat something at the box that is near here, near the Fanatic headquarters. I choose what to eat there because I'm Italian, of course. I know better about eating food in general, and we decided to go for Italian pasta. And what did we take?
We got some bigolini.
Bigolini was the pasta type.
Amatriciana.
Amatriciana. Yes. Bigolini alla matriciana.
Bigolini alla matriciana.
Alla matriciana. No. Say slowly. Bigolini alla matriciana.
Bigolini alla matriciana.
Okay.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
So, today we're gonna end up the vlog, and yeah, we're going to do some shopping because I want to have Jarl dressed and be on point for Katowice, so you need to be a night beast like me. But the main reason why me and Jarl are here are not just to make this vlog, but to practice, to have a boot camp.
Like here we can also practice with like the headphones and also the things on top.
The soundproof headsets. Soundproof, yeah. I mean, we can't play with our headsets, we need to use in-ear, And then we have some I don't know the name of the headset, but they are noise cancelling headsets,
yeah.
That we have to put over our in-ear. So it's not easy to play with them if you're not used to, because the sounds are different, they are bass boosted especially, so we needed some practice. Also, we have to say that the boot camp here is fire. I mean, in my opinion, I will do it more.
I would like to come back.
Yeah, I would like to come back like every month to practice and improve, especially with Jarl, so we can practice better for the next tournament and the World Cup. And I think that's all, boys.
Mm-hmm. Yo, guys, this is Jarl.
Power, boys.
Yes. Okay, today we're going to be shooting some vlog. We're going to be answering some of you guys' questions. So make sure to do it fast because
you have 2 hours. Put them down below here. Yeah.
Let's go, boys.
We're heading out now in a few minutes. Are you ready, y'all, for that?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Are you into fashion?
A bit, yeah.
Like, a bit?
It's not like my biggest concern.
Mm-hmm. You will love it, trust me. The place is very nice. And we're gonna check for something that you like. It's not banana white.
I call this banana white.
These parts are reflective. These type of shoes, I really love them. I wear them constantly. Did you find some kind of shoes that you like?
I like this one.
Oh, the Ultra Boost. Why don't you try them? I think it's too much.
This one? Yeah.
Just try them.
The thing is, I already have Ultra Boost at home.
Okay. So we didn't find what we were looking for. But we need to be fresh and Gucci for Intel Extreme Master. So we're looking for other stores around. But first, I need to cut my hair.
Yes. So we're going there now.
Yes. Let's get it. So guys, we didn't reach 500,000 people supporting me with the creator code of Fortnite. So I don't have to shave my head, Marza. I'm sorry, bro. You're not gonna shave my hair. So I'm getting a really cool, fresh cat for Katowice. And in this beautiful place, in this beautiful barbershop. And yeah, maybe one day I will dye my hair orange, or probably we will do another challenge where Marza will shave my head. What do you think, guys? So me and Jarl are gonna eat right now. I got the fresh cut. Hope you like it, guys. And Jarl, what are we doing now?
I think we're gonna get a jerkin box.
Jerkin box. So, but what is this place first?
It's Jamaican place.
Okay.
And I've never tried it as well. So
I never tried as well. So it's gonna be first time for both of us. And you're gonna choose for me.
I'm gonna choose for you. Okay.
Steal the credit card code. All the skirmishes money. I love it.
Yeah, that's a good pick.
I love it. Good choice. Good choice. Okay, guys, you send us a lot of questions on the Instagram page of Fnatic, and now we have to reply at them, so we're doing also social eating, but on vlog.
What skin do you want to use during Katowice? We want to use the new Fnatic skin.
I mean, I will want to use Fnatic Pedro, as I call him.
Yeah.
But also, if I can, I will do it with the Renegade Rider, because I don't. So I want to use it. And what about you?
Yeah, same.
Okay, second one. Are you feeling the pressure of the upcoming tournament? They told us that our landing spot is gonna change with Season 8, because we're gonna play the first day of Season 8. So our part of the map is gonna change, so we don't know at the moment the way it's gonna change and how it's gonna affect our gameplay. We're just going there with a big question mark, like, okay, let's see. Yeah.
Do you feel more valid now that you have a tournament? Of course.
Of course it does. Playing in those tournaments, it means a lot to us. It recognizes us as pro players of Fortnite. On a scale from 1 to 10, how big would you say are chances of you winning the tournament? We don't know. Yeah. It's all about, you know, the loot, the zones, how it's gonna be changed our landing drop, and those kind of stuff. So,
and how we play in the late game.
And how we play, yeah, the late game. So at the moment, this is a big question mark for me. Who will be the dream sign to bring into Fnatic? That's a good question. I would love to have Tfue as one of the members of Fnatic. So, and also, I would say 72 hours, because he's funny as fuck.
Are you kidding me, Tom?
Yeah. He's so funny, I love him. So Tom, if you're watching this, hi. Big fan.
Say hello, first of all.
To the DJs.
So you're going to be clashing in, kind of, so you're going to be bringing the gaming music, you're bringing the gaming experience,
yeah.
I guess.
And I mean, I can't wait for the party.
Yeah.
I invited all my friends, all my gamer friends. I'm very happy when I see that music is trying to merge with gaming and they're trying to collaborate together.
Yeah.
Everyone listens to music while playing.
So you play Fortnite a lot?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
I practice a little bit more.
Day.
Okay.
I practice a little bit more. Because I know the event is coming up and I was like, I need to practice a little bit more.
And you're not looking like competing, right?
Huh?
You're competing as well, right?
Yeah,
no, we're not.
Looking forward to this Sunday to perform with Jay. It's going to be fun. And see you guys Sunday. And you guys gonna win?
We hope so.
We will dare to do our best. So guys, we met Steve Boyd and Jay Pryor a few seconds ago. I mean, you probably know them. They are famous EDM DJs and I think it was quite lit.
Yeah, they're really nice guys.
Yeah, they're really nice and humble guys. And you know what I'm really looking forward for? We're gonna do one of the biggest party that's ever done during IM.
Oh yeah.
We're gonna go home with a bang. At least.
Yeah, no matter how we do, if we win, lose,
yes,
we will go out with a bang.
At least we're gonna have a party. Also, they're gonna play some of their world premiere music there. So that's the funny thing. So we're gonna be the first one to listen to their world premiere music. So now, Jarl, we'll keep going with the question that we had at lunch. We got some cool questions. So what will be our worst and best result at IEM?
I think the best result would of course being to win it. Probably the worst result would be like having a super contested spot and dying early games.
Every time.
Yeah, or like most of the time.
Most of the time. Yeah. Yeah, how do you feel about representing Fnatic in one of the biggest competition in the world?
I mean, that's amazing. It's a childhood dream for me, and I'm really looking forward to it. I hope I can make everyone who believes and have faith in me proud of me, and I hope that I can also make you proud as my teammate.
I mean, I'm really proud of you, so don't worry, brother.
I still love you. No.
And what I want to do there is to make my friends, my teammates, as Yael said, and all my supporters proud of what we're doing and how we are gonna play. Mm-hmm. Who's better for Power or Yael? I mean, about food test, I win, for sure. About style, I win for sure. About movie tastes, I probably win about this because he doesn't like Batman the Dark Knight.
Huh?
So, I mean, of course I win. Oh, probably they were talking about Fortnite.
Oh yeah, they were probably talking.
I mean, I just...
Yeah.
And
for Fortnite, I would say I cannot match Power's assault rifle skills.
But... Power can't match?
Power can't match my build.
Fuck you. So, Yarls. That video is coming to an ending, and we have to head to the airport to get the plane for Katowice.
I'm really excited to play.
This is the biggest and the most important tournament of Fortnite ever. So we're both excited to go there and play and have fun. Let's get it, boys.
Let's
see you there.
See you, Katowice.